I forgot my cue.
Tony, do we have to go on? I mean, I feel rotten. Poor Frank.
Ah, you're awake. Good. Oh. Steady now. You had an awful crack on the noggin.
Not the dolls. The killer dolls!
No, it's black. But it comes in a big red box.
Yeah.
Who are you?
Utah of the clan Trelesta.
There are no more Trelestas.
You asked for us, Doctor.
Gotcha! Manya!
In the name of the egg. You did it. You did it anyway.
It's me! I don't feel any different. Listen, I'll sing songs to you.
The movie's coming to NBC tomorrow. Enter America's scariest house.
We don't have any candy.
We ate it. Go away.
Roseanne and Tom, a more frightening tale doesn't exist.
It's America's worst nightmare. White trash with money.
It wouldn't be Halloween without us. And we're pretty scary.
Am I Tom Red?
Tomorrow, Roseanne and Tom, the movie.
Call your mother.
I can't. Deborah's got this thing about them coming over too much lately.
I got the club soda. Hi, Leo. Hi.
Hey, Miss B.
How you doing?
Miss B.
Yeah.
Would you mind maybe sitting with the kids for a little bit while Raymond and I went out and got some pizza?
No.
Not at all. But where's Deborah?
She went to the movies with Linda.
The movies?
Yes.
Some people get to live it up. Go ahead, you guys, go ahead. Go, get your pizza. You deserve it.
You rock, Mrs. B. Come on, let's go.
What's going on here?
Cybill freaked out. We're going to have to hose her off.
Great idea. Make it an episode. I'm kidnapped by aliens and forced to enter a wet T-shirt contest.
You're lucky you got a job at all, sugar.
You know something, buddy? I'm sick and tired of you talking to my co-star in that degrading manner.
Where's all this coming from? I mean, just this morning you were saying...
That's it. You're fired.
What?
What?
You can't fire me.
Yeah? One call to the network, pal. Who do you think's more important, you or me?
All right, Jack. I was hoping that I wasn't going to have to do this. But please don't.
Hey, that's it. Get off the lot by noon or I call security.
All right. I'm leaving.
Are you okay with this hinge?
Yeah.
Because I can get you any kind you want. You know, four holes, two holes, bronze. No hinge at all?
You know, why don't we just go with the one in your hand?
Well, these are different.
Drop one. Left. Oh, I don't know if I can take this. I get very nervous in these enclosed spaces.
Are you going to be okay?
I don't know. Can't breathe very well.
Is there a doctor here? This guy's in bad shape.
He's a doctor.
Here. Oh. Breathe into that.
14, 17. You lose a lot of money, do you guys?
Oh, heck if I know. Okay, look, I'm just a friggin' peon here, okay? I answer phones. That's it.
Time to calibrate.
Listen, it's not exactly a job that I aspired for, okay? I got laid off over at Lundell Environmental. We designed the finest heating ducts in the business. I mean, face it, you know, pretty demeaning, you know, working here when you got a mechanical engineering degree from the University of Minnesota. So where'd you matriculate, Doc?
Leonard, I know this may be hard to believe, but right now I really don't feel like discussing my curriculum vitae.
Leave him alone, Morgan.
He looks like a crab, Dad. You baby want a sardine.
Please don't make fun of my son's hands. How would you like it if I teased you about your pig nose, huh? Or those chubby cheeks? How would you like that?
Hey, take it easy, buddy. It's just a kid.
He's making fun of a handicap. Maybe if you got your nose out of that newspaper and paid him some attention, he wouldn't be such a little asshole.
Don't call my son an asshole, or your kids are going to see their old man get his ass kicked.
Daddy!
Your son's an asshole, but not half as big an asshole as his father.
Hey.
Hey!
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
I was downstairs and I thought I heard something. A crash, like something fell, and then the lights flickered.
No.
Didn't hear a thing.
What kind of pizza is that?
Pancreas, large intestine.
Haha, very funny. You know we're not supposed to eat in here because of the rats.
Well, if you don't tell the rats, I won't. You want some?
No, thanks.
Thanks.